Control of.
Yes.
One of the POU was really things that dedicated his life to his book. Yeah. And he like played a thing for us. Sorry, I'm not as good as you want. I have a lot of rich trouble when I was in high school. I just practiced nonstop. I was like, oh my God. He was like, I taught myself how to use formalis and I was doing it wrong and I was doing it for like hours and I was like so good with the book. Dang, we have that. But we always have questions about it. Asking questions. But the one time I asked them a question, they didn't have an answer. It was for the one of the it was when we were in the other room on the stage. They took it into practice. It was like silly and too much. I was like, how can I do this? And they put it in the
Our next piece is a particular thing, a full symphony, which we have only done one other full symphony in 10 years after the Central Preschool, which is another big one that we did. But then to give you a little bit of background about the Super Symphony number 6, the first performance of the performance of the Super Symphony wasn't until December of 1828, which was just a few weeks after the Moses' death. The Society of Friends of Music and Vienna had originally intended to perform the Schubert's ninth symphony, and that would be a great two-way. Since that will prove to be too difficult in that short amount of time, they settled on the symphony number 6, known as the middle two-way. There's probably worth remembering that not a single Schubert symphony was possible to perform during his lifetime. In fact, the sixth symphony had been completed before his death. And so we will feel joy to the sixth symphony. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Possibly,
It's hard for me to figure out because that's not what it is for me. And so I think that's kind of why I'm going to be able to do it.
I think it's only in the side.
It's only
Thank you.
No, you're not.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Where is it?